buddy. A lot of people have been asking me, how do I take live Skype calls or phone calls during my live broadcast? Well, a lot of people use Sam Broadcaster for radio broadcasting. I did from 2009 to about 2010, 11, maybe 12. And my brother-in-law turned me on to this program called ProppFrexx OnAir. And oh my God, it is a broadcaster's dream, especially for those who don't have enough money to buy hardware like a mixer. Okay, so if you look in here, right here, this is a mixer that is customizable. Okay, by default, you get a mic, you get a Q, which is like a PFL playback, and you get the DEX, and you get an out. Okay, I added out 4 to send everything to my headphones, and I added 2 more bands in here. One is Skype, and one is Skype Monitor. Skype Monitor is so that you can talk to your guest while you're playing music if you wanted to. I since then have reconfigured everything to not talk to the broadcast to the person while the music's playing, but rather shove the audio feed into their telephone or Skype so that they can hear the music in real time. Now, there's something about playing music. It fuels you. While you're listening to the track, when the track gets over, you have a lot more to talk about because you just experienced the whole song. So I wanted to go over some of these settings for you. First, what you want to do is you want to go ahead and get virtual audio cables, all right? It is a free download, and in theory, you really only need 2 outputs, and by default, it comes with 2 outputs. So you don't really have to do what I did, but I have the whole thing, and it's in a zip file here, so I'll just show you what it comes with. It's 4.10. Inside here, you've got 256 cables. You got a 6486-bit. This is a cracked version, of course. It is what it is. Anyway, through here, you will see audio repeaters. That's what you have to use for Sam. For ProppFrexx, you don't have to use that, so the latency is way better. Anyway, this is what you need. I have 4 cables set up because sometimes I just need 4, depending on my thing. That's just what I've been using. So with that said, here's my settings. Okay, my out, if you can see, is line 4. So everything that comes through this broadcasting software goes out line 4. And you have your DEX, that's self-explanatory, it's just your DEX. Okay, so if we open up I'll open up tonight's playback for tonight, and you can see pretty much how I've got, and we got, let's see, shows, cool oldies tonight, and let's see, this is tonight's broadcast. All right, so with that said, we got out 4, which is my headphones. So to hear through my headphones, you got to send this to out 4, the channel. Then I've just routed or mapped that to my headphones. Now my mic is my default mic. Now here's where it gets interesting. My Skype, the input for Skype is line 2. The output, of course, is line 4. So in Skype, you want to set the speaker setting of Skype to line 2, and that'll feed this. The mic setting, you want to set to line 4 on Skype. This way, you can let the caller hear everything that's being said. And if you see, that's how I've got mine right here. Okay, audio, video, you'll notice that my microphone is somehow back to default. That should be line 4. And then my output is line 2. With that set like that, every time you key the mic button, you'll see what happens. When I key, you noticed how this became unmuted, and if there was a Skype caller, you could hear him and the levels would be right here. So that's how I do everything. I highly recommend you check this out. It's a free download. Go search ProppFrexx. It's by Radio42. Just search it. Get the free download. You're allowed to use it, I think, for an hour, hour and a half before it beeps at you. You can definitely use it for an hour without fail, but anything longer than that, I found that it tends to beep every so often. It is the less expensive software from what I know. Sam is now going to cloud-based this. I don't understand it all. I'm old school. I like simple. And my brother-in-law told me once I started using this, I'll never go back. Well, I never went back, and that's just the way it is. Anyway, hopefully this made you go, that's pretty cool, and hopefully you can check out PropFrexx. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and have a wonderful day. Talk to you guys later. Bye.